3-1 up and they get a corner. And at this point, now all the pundits will tell you at this point you just keep the ball. They don't. They play it short, chip it in the middle, and blokes match it in. 2 minutes later, they get a bloke Simbins on down to 10 men. Get another corner and do the same thing again. No, this is no way you're supposed to be seeing this game out. Nobody knows where it is. John off the paint, we're going to hang on there. Made a right mess of that, and it took the fire.
Yeah. Tonight, Tower Hamlets are playing at Mile End, but that's the last game they can play there this season. Sound them a couple of times, but I haven't seen the Hammingay. Haven't seen Hammingay at home for a while now. Yeah, you used to go there a lot. In the days where it was, you know, you'd have a game Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
In the stand
they've actually been in fairly good nick recently.
Yeah.
I have in the past, but not for a long, long time.
Because I was trying to see their progress. Which is can't get their progress.
Interesting one. Then on the 14th, I think they got Barkingside, or was that 21st? I'm not sure, one of the two. I think they got Wormley, I think, in one of those two. I mean, they were.
I've seen Frenford twice recently, and I can't really get. I mean, the referee must have noticed it.
Then they played their last game at the Oakley Reserves.
Josh Rick have gone now as well, haven't they?
Yeah, they're blinder. So they only got the goal difference to two better than Gass's. So Gass had to win their last game at Heckle Peveril on the last day. By two goals, and they were winning 1-0, and then Hatfield Peveril scored an equaliser after an hour.
Sungate were winning 3-0.
now.
When the two were sent off, Sungate were 3-2 up. I thought if only the ref had blown his... And by then it was in the stoppage spot. Yeah, originally it came up as abandoned. And then sort of... dropped a bit of a ricket there, Peter. You had about as much chance of reaching that ball as I did, Peter. Yeah, and then it was sort of on the Thursday or something, it came up as a 5-4, 6-4 result still. That's twice that's happened to me. I had a game at Fulham and abandoned after two lengthy injuries. It was nearly 6 o'clock, but nobody had a clue how much stoppage time there was. You can't book him for that ref because it wasn't actually deliberate, he just slid. He's going to go. He's got to come to a very rough patch. Goalkeeper's just had a rotten 5 minutes, hasn't he? I thought he was about lucky to be booked because he sort of grabbed the ball and he just slid on the turf, didn't he?
Yeah.
fair, the ref's got.
This is how Hamlet's won on Saturday. You wonder if that will go ahead.
Yeah. I thought that was going in. The council's done have the best record for
Living
projects on time.
Embarrassing!